A few weeks ago, the actress who had suffered from near-death kidney-related ailments turned 50 years and celebrated her birthday. Some of her colleagues in the movie industry came to celebrate with her on the occasion of her 50th birthday and to extend gratitude to God for seeing her through the ordeal of the last year. As part of the celebrations, and in getting her life back together, Ngozi has acquired a new Honda EOD sedan. "We are all happy she is back very hearty,"